Get your ass out of there! You can't be here!
Hey, my name...
Hello there! You ever...
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Cheng, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Cheng.
What danger, though?
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have.
This
been...
is Mr. Cheng. Our owner, Mr. Cheng?
Oh, what is that? That's how he lag.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, whiny. What time are isolating ya?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? You want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Cheng, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Uh-huh. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where the karaoke machine?
Mr. Cheng said he's very sorry. But he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
The show that shows you're never too old to go out hunting. Sirius Cougar. He's 22 and can last for hours. She may not last till the morning. Would you hit it? She hit menopause before you were born. It's the show that asks, how old can you go? It's desperation taken to a whole new depth. Broken hearts and hips. Sirius Cougar.
Hi, what do you need? Okay, where was I? You're through, boss. Hey, what's up? I'm a busy woman, okay?
Guest services, can I help you, sir? Champagne! If I weren't so busy, I'd bring it myself. Tom Connors here. How can I help you, sir? We can't make that happen right now. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. And which aircraft would you prefer? Call back if you need something, day or night.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with the spin of a wheel.
Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared. Ugh.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need. Another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay, we think Mr. Cheng is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores, and hopefully alive, too. It's still not clear if this is a kidnapping or an extended afterparty. It's probably a bit of both. But we need him back here at the casino as soon as possible. The Duggans have stepped up their takeover attempt, and we need our owner here to keep things calm, no matter how wired he might be. I don't think the Duggans are behind the kidnapping itself. They're major investors in a private military company, so if they wanted Tao taken, they have plenty of big men with guns to do it. No, these are just regular old meth-dealing bikers, who are not going to like seeing you show up to spoil the fun. Please, just find Tao and bring him back here.
Thank you. drown you in your own blood!
Shit!
Here's the shot! Fuckhead!
You're going nowhere!
The loss will fuck you up!
Motherfucker!
Enough! I'm gonna kill you, asshole!
Oh, shit! Rob, shit! Let's go! You're going straight to hell! You got
get
no
your ass
out,
in
man.
The cover!
Shit! Shit, you okay? Motherfucker!
Knuckles for you.
I'm out!
Look,
get
line.
In there!
You got nowhere to go! Reloading, brothers!
put you down like a dog!
Die, shithead!
Fuck you.
Can I confirm that you've found him? And he's still alive? Thank God. Get him back here as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
Get going!
罗森多特派对正式苦逼了，这次沙漠人员从来不跑了，跑完几了，我们应该是到去拉斯文丘拉斯。别说我们要回家了，我还没玩够，你也是有违违禁，今晚我还要再去日本馆排队才过瘾。
我快急嗨了，
等等，我会快冒汗了。哇塞了，那是什么声音？你有听到吗？有人在敲我脑袋。虫子，我全身爬满虫子，快，把它们让大家可恶。这是虚惊一场，我没事，还是一位活龙。虫子，很棒。 都是朋友，大家都是朋友，对吗？到了吗？好，时间刚好，我晕到快吐了。
Thank you. I'm... Well, we are all really grateful.
这排队没意思，一点意思都没有。陈先生，你打电话给你叔叔。
Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.